Fuck it, good enough. Okay. Hello, everyone. Welcome to another stream with Z. This time, I'm continuing where I left off on Yu-Gi-Oh! Because fuck that shit last week. That was such bullshit. Campaign Yu-Gi-Oh! Other reverse duels. Right, KVL told me about that. Fuck it. Skip story. Story deck. Just a couple of repertoire. Okay, I didn't. Paper. Holy shit, I actually won. Alright, Red Scratcher, I'm gonna fuck you up this time. I hope. Right. I can't summon anything! What the fuck? God damn it! Let's see. Who the fuck keeps these cards? It's already off to a bad start. God damn it. Really? Joey, how? I already hate this all over again. Whoop! Do or die time. Why does it keep landing on tails? Crawling dragon number two. That's a fucking dragon. Oh my god. Only turn five. Just fucking turn five. You're the most useless right now. Oh my god. I'm gonna fucking lose. This is bullshit. God damn it, not again! What the fuck are you gonna do? I'm just gonna lose anyway. Oh, red eyes, isn't it? Yeah, it's red eyes. It's fucking red eyes. God damn it. Skip story deck. Come on. The story deck is supposed to be able to help me win the duel. That's what it's supposed to do, right? That's something. Of course. I have to use such a big card right now. Bullshit. At least I'm ahead now. Lava Battle Guard Earth. You're lava. You should be fucking fire. Fuck it. Fuck it. Oh, God damn it. Hello, viewers. For those of you who weren't here like 5 minutes ago, I just got my fucking ass wrecked by Rex Raptor again. Who also used my own monsters to summon Red Eyes again. Why do I go main phase? End phase. No. Oh my God. No. Oh, I can hold on, sir. Okay, thank you for that, John. I'm holding down circle. It's not doing it for some reason. Okay. Oh, God. I got the freaking rapid fire circle. God damn it. Why does it work for you and not me? What the hell? I'm even going to record this. Let's see here. Look. Circle. Oh. Hold on a second. Oh my God. That was... Circle. Fucking circle doesn't want to work for me. That's gonna get annoying real fast. Thank you. Oh my god! Fucking fine! Yes, I'll activate it! Jesus fucking Christ, enough! Oh my god! Holy shit, enough! It ain't even gonna be worth it. I'm gonna fucking get rid of that thing. Because it annoyed the fuck out of me. And I immediately regret that decision! However, the card's gone now. I'm just goddamn. Oh, John, the reason why I'm not using Salamandra is because it can only be attached to a fire monster, right? According to the game, Lava Battleguard is an earth monster. Lava Battleguard is earth. Lava! How does that make sense? Fuck you, Rex. God damn. How does that not... Fuck the story. Whatever, that's nice. Evil Spirit of the Ring. Fuck the story. I know what the fuck happens. What the fuck kind of dick are you? Join the call. Why join the call? Find 1 moment. Fine, I'm gonna call 1 moment. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm here.
Okay, Zach. All right. I want you to go into your options, go into your help stuff, I think, up in settings or something. The settings, basically. And I want you to go to...
I'm going to try to help you get rid of the dialogue boxes every time.
Because there's two ways you can do it. You can either hold circle, which should work. It should work, because it definitely does work. Or you can change it to pro, which means you to get the prompts, you have to hold the X button instead. But that's a lot harder to activate stuff, because if you don't hold it, you're going to miss out on it.
Yeah, I don't want to do that. I don't know why I've had
to...
Otherwise, I just want to see if it's on default, and I can...
It's been on default the whole time.
Okay, so it should be working. There's no reason it shouldn't be working.
Your circle button is broken. I've been using a circle button the entire year with the same controller.
Okay,
I mean... PS4 controller?
Yes.
Okay. Is your circle button broken?
It worked for me, like when he told me to do it. Like, I don't see why it wouldn't work.
So. It's working fine.
Well, you need something to test it. You don't have that right now.
Make sure
that you have to hold it before it actually gives you the prompt. If it gives you the prompt during battle, then you're already in the prompt and you can't cancel it. So like if you get the prompt the first time in battle phase, you'll get the prompt the second time no matter what. But if you hold it before you go into the next phase, it'll cancel out everything. You have to keep holding it and not let go for the entire turn that you don't want it to.
Yeah, because that drives me absolutely up the wall. Like, I'm not ready for that yet.
Also, I lost...
It's like every second, it's like, hey, you want to activate Kunai Uchi? Oh, not right. How about now? You want to activate Kunai Uchi when there's no monsters on their side of the field? How about now?
I know you didn't want to activate it 3 seconds ago, but what about...
It's because Kunai Witch Chain has two effects, so you can actually equip it.
It just got really fucking annoying.
Your opponent just sneezed, do you want to activate your card? Your opponent took a breath, do you want to activate your card? Your opponent's heartbeat, do you want to activate your card? Your opponent has a pulse, do you want to activate your card? A hair follicle grew a quarter of a fucking millimeter of an inch.
Do you want to activate this card?
No, I don't! It has to...
The baby was born in India. Do you want to activate your card?
It's like, stop it.
No.
I got into...
I'll say that for a big monster.
I got into the next series. I beat all my primary duels.
Right.
Yeah.
Hold it down.
I don't like Jaden, though. Jaden makes me mad.
Yeah, I stopped playing the deck because I got my deck ready.
Yeah, I need to do that.
I went to go play multiplayer, and I got wrecked by all the new cards that came out.
Oh my god, yeah.
Necroz. I got wrecked by Necroz. I got wrecked by Quilfer, which is like a pendulum summon stuff. I got wrecked by... I don't even know what kind of deck it is. It's just, hey, let's summon cards. Suddenly I'm dead.
Let's do this.
I had a really close match against a Black Moon deck. It was a really close match. We were both really low on life points, and I made a complete comeback. I'm like, yes!
Right.
My first win. But it was so bad, I lost so much. I'm gonna stream it right now.
Oh, while I'm streaming, okay.
I'm gonna stream multiplayer. You're streaming story. I'm gonna stream multiplayer.
Okay, that's actually pretty different.
I'm streaming ranked matches. Actually, I'm gonna go fix my deck first. I'll stream.
Yeah, I want to see what your deck is. Actually,
it's a Gusto Psychic deck.
Yeah.
What's my fusion deck? Just Flame Swords. My God fucking damn it, Joey! You have like one of the most pathetic favorite cards of all time.
So wait. That's what you've got in your fusion deck is Flame Swordsman?
Yeah. That's it. Of all the cards to get.
Why are you using Joey's deck?
No, this is a story deck. They give you garbage!
Yeah, why are you using this deck? Yeah.
The story deck has always been like one purpose in mind. It's never ever flexible. Ever.
It's like, you want to win this duel? I'll give you your game-winning cards at the very bottom of the fucking deck!
No.
The very bottom or the very top, they always
do that. No, let me tell you what, the first time I went through the battle...
Fuck!
With Yugi having his... Exodia
fucking Man-Eater!
I drew all of the Exodia cards in the first hand, and I won that. I was like... Yes, I don't have to do anything. And then the next one. Oh, it took me forever to get back into the swing of playing the game, though.
I'm going to have to change my Gusto deck up. I need to get it to you.
Fuck!
That's all I need.
The duels in the later part of the Yuki Moto series, like, they're pretty difficult with the shitty decks that the story gives you. I'm going to probably have to make my own.
No, I'm not a very old
No, you know what? It's not actually that bad, John. Really, it just comes down to your hand. If you draw a shitty hand, you may as well just fucking surrender right then and there.
I think you have like maybe two or three turn grace period where like you have to lose life points or the enemy has to, you know, fuck around with you a little bit in order to clear your field. Oh wow, actually useful card.
I know, surprise.
I love that card. Except when they have two of them in their hands, I'm like, damn.
They still have a banned list in this, so you can't play any forbidden cards.
Of course.
I've never understood that with card games. Like,
let's make a card, but immediately restrict it.
No. Most of the cards that are banned are like the old cards. Because
these are good cards.
It's only just new rank, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I think playing against other players. I'm not sure about that.
Oh, okay.
I
just left for Gengi Pulverization.
There's a samurai card that's banned right now, and it's banned because there's a way to literally just keep your turn going and keep drawing cards, and it's that deck. That gives you, and with Exodia, that's the reason why they banned it. There's a couple cards that, when you combine them together, they just break the game. Like, they completely lock down the other side, that they can't do anything, no matter what
you
draw.
Yeah, I know that.
That's
we all know that. We're all seasoned Yu-Gi-Oh! Players.
My only argument against that. How about... we think more critically about the cards we're creating when we're creating the cards instead of just being, hey, let's put this effect on a card.
Because they created Pendulum Summoner. That's where they went wrong.
Right. Like I said,
Pendulum Summoning? I still have no idea what the hell that is.
They have an entire...
goddamn fucking Man-Eater bug!
They have an entire set of cards. Which I just fought against, which is literally the most OP shit ever. And it's Pendulum Summon based. They summon 3 level 8 and above monsters, and that's all they had. There's no level 4 monsters. All level 8 and above. And they're all Pendulum monsters. And it sucks.
I have 3 fucking Sarahs. What the fuck am I gonna do with you? I have a pulverization in my hand. I'm going. God damn it!
You did.
But Bakura was like, hey, you know what? Morphing jar! Why not end the turn? God! Stop with the Man-Eater bug! That's the third fucking one! God damn it!
Man,
you know what? Fuck this shit!
Oh, this is cracking me up. I can't even. Man-Eater bug. Oh, I hate that card.
Fuck you!
Change of Heart is like my least favorite card in the world, let me tell
you. That card's bad.
Well, it's been for a goddamn reason!
You depart, just take the card, this sacrifice it. You may as well use Soul Exchange.
Jar of Greed is also banned.
Jar of Greed. Is Graceful Charity still banned?
Yes. That's the one where discard two cards, draw three.
Yeah, that's
also banned.
Why'd they ban that?
Now I get pulverization! God damn it!
Because most of the decks now rely, there's some cards that rely on getting cards to the graveyard, and that's the best card.
The draw power is very real.
Okay, yeah, it's basically, I have two useless cards, draw three. Okay, I just went through three cards of my deck, which is maximum 40.
Right.
Which is not maximum 40. The good limit, the good number for it is 40. A good deck will have 40.
God damn it, Yugi, how did you ever become the king of games with this bullshit deck?
That's the whole reason he's the king of games. Survive on bullshit. Plot armor. Now I know you have three blue eyes white dragons on the team, but let me tell you how I won against
Kaiba.
Pulverization on my Mammoth Graveyard fused it with the blue eyes white dragon, which should have in turn, you know, five.
Also fused it with that fucking arrow that does not do what it says in the show! By no means!
Let me tell you how I beat Kaiba. This fucker. Alright, so I had two Monster Reborns and I had a Change of Heart. Or it wasn't Change of Heart, I think it was Soul Swap or something. I don't know. But I had a Polymerization. So I hit him with a Mirror Force when he tried to attack me. All three of his blue eyes got sent to the thing. And then I pulled him back up. I was like, okay, I'll Polymerize it, right? Can't. I was like, fuck, alright, fair enough. So then he got somehow, I can't remember how, he got control of all of his blue eyes back. I don't remember how he did it, but he fucking did it somehow.
Panic.
And then he polymerized them.
Who the fuck is
brought
panic?
Up the blue eyes, and then I killed it, and I used a Monster Reborn.
Oh, this dude!
And I was like, no, that's mine. Yeah, you beat him.
After like the seventh goddamn man-eater bug.
I fucking hate that card so much. See, I haven't played with these new cards. This, the original card is all I ever played with.
You haven't done Synchro or anything, have you? Mm-hmm. You're pre-Synchro, okay.
Yeah.
Synchros are broken.
Synchros are not that broken.
They're not that broken compared to XYZ.
Synchros are what I like about the series. It's XYZs, which I don't like. But there are some XYZ cards that are, like, amazing. Fuck Madolcha decks. But anyways, XYZ was okay. Pendulum just broke the game entirely. They added way too much stuff. Like, it's literally, okay, Pendulum Summon. You get two Pendulum cards. You put one on the left slot, one on the right slot. They have a number on it. Then you can special summon as many cards between those two numbers from your hand to the deck. If it's a Pendulum card that you special summon, instead of going to the graveyard, it goes to your extra deck face up. And then when you Pendulum summon again, if you still have those two face up cards, you can get those exact same cards back on the field the next turn.
Holy shit.
That's how broken it is.
Yeah, that's
Yeah, I did not pay attention to that at all. This fucking good thing.
Matt, if you're watching me, I'm sorry, because I'm just looking for some cards.
I have not started watching you yet.
Darker, what the fuck? God damn it!
Also,
now I remember this asshole.
There's a spike shield with chain card, too.
I know that card, but I have that physical card myself.
Twitch.
Castle Darkness is like one of those few rare cards that has like a bullshit stats. 11, 20, 20, 21, 30, what the fuck? Oh hey, I can actually use Pulverization!
Yeah,
Gaia, the Dragon Champion! Who only has 300 more attack points than his normal form!
This isn't even my truth.
Did Gaia get like a boost in his later versions? Fucking shit! Sakuratsu armor!
Twitch.
You fucking tank turtle bullshit.
Yeah.
No. Just fuck you.
Psyche Gusto.
Delta Garden, fuck that thing. Mother Grizzly, fuck that thing. Castle Wall, oh, you motherfucker. Fine, you attack that thing. What the fuck is a bone crusher?
It's a crusher of bones.
Why do you have that card? Those are the only two monsters you can summon. Look at it. Catapult Turtle and another Mother Grizzly.
Catapult Turtle's awesome, though.
Yeah, it is. But he has Mother Grizzly just, like, specifically for that shit.
Hi, Lynn.
Hello.
Hello. How's it going?
I'm good, just cleaning my cabinet.
Fuck!
You're really loud, Jack. What do you call that? Okay, let's see my game against Tashoka.
He mirror forced me. Fuck it, I'll get Gaia Dragon.
I will watch you annihilate.
I will probably get annihilated myself.
Nah, man. It's all you gotta believe in the heart of cards, man.
Oh my god, Jaden versus Giga. Or whatever this game is.
He wants to go second, huh? Look at him being all arrogant. I don't need to go first.
Actually, he is going first. He's going. He's the one. Oh no, wait. Never mind. I'm going.
Yeah, you're going first.
Of course he has a zombie master. Of course he does.
All right. Let's see how this works. Video quality. Don't let me down, Pat. I'm putting my faith in you. What's the trap card you have?
Psychic Rejuvenation. Gain 1,000 life points for each face-up psychic monster you control.
Okay.
I don't like the fact that he's setting cards down like that.
It's a scare tactic, man.
Dude, you know, at least one of those is,
Who's that you were talking about? Ryukishin. Ryukishin has like several different cards.
I don't know about this dude. I don't know if he's like putting on a brave front over here.
Who?
Banner of Courage.
The guy that Pat's facing.
Don't worry, Zach. I'm watching you.
What'd that do? All 200 attack during your battle? Yeah, fuck him. Put a monster on the field, bruh. Yes.
Another Gaia, cuz why the fuck not?
Alright, nothing to activate against you.
Oh my god, I forgot.
Get him!
No, I'm gonna finish this like they did in the show, with Catapult Turtle.
Fuck yeah, Catapult Turtle.
Launching Gaia the Fierce Knight at him.
Yes. Yes, Pat.
Zero emergence.
Yep, there it is.
I'm gonna fuck around. I got room to make error.
If it could be special summoned, it would be special summoned. Oh no! That was not acceptable.
He's using a hero deck.
I hate hero decks.
I don't like them either.
This'll be interesting. Gusto versus hero decks. He's got his card out. I got 9,600 life points right now.
Okay, I'm facing, I'm Kaiba this time. Now I'm facing Yugi. Oh, this could only end poorly.
Yeah, cause you,
Or pretty good.
A modding captain, huh?
Attack my face, but he's not.
Fine, bot, sir. No, he's gonna go after you.
Hey, John, do you see my hand?
Yeah, I see your hand.
And look what's on the
field.
Nice.
There you go.
I'm gonna end this real fast.
I really don't like the fact that he's adding attack points to these monsters.
You. Polymerization. Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon on the third turn. I would hate it so much.
Dude, that's gonna happen.
That would be so awesome.
It always happens that way.
Oh, nice temple.
Literally, the moment that happens, I surrender. I'm like, no, we're not doing that.
On Karibo! Okay. What?
Okay, for once these storytellers are going in my favor, guys.
For once!
I'm fighting Merrick now. Once I'm done with all these Yugi stories, I'm probably gonna build my own deck.
Swords of Revealing Light! Bastard!
Good, I'll have an easier time playing against you guys than
D-spell!
These damn people and their hero cards!
I hate hero decks, though.
It's like, hey, I'm gonna special summon everything at once!
The poop.
Elemental hero, fuck your face!
Goodbye, elemental hero, Blade Edge.
Good job, Pat.
In before another hero emerges.
Oh my god.
Wow, this Yugi's like super turtling. Oh my crazy, he's like Karibu V twice and double swords revealing light. Another D spell on swords.
God. Revive the gem.
Ew, no.
One and slam. But you're not open to my jam.
We'll start campaigning in 20 minutes.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I'll still be streaming now.
Okay. So what you want, man? We already been through this.
You wanna miss out?
I'm trying to keep up the schedule. Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Do that, Zach.
The party special summoned Illyria.
I don't judge you for it.
The party has special summoned Illyria.
Something
a duel of tears.
Been met.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I'm using Taya's deck.
Ew.
Get wrecked.
Guys, so mean.
This deck is poop. This sucks.
It's
garbage.
I'm sorry, would you win with Taya's deck?
No. I won with Taya's deck.
I did too. You picked the random one? Good job, Pat. Watch that be a magic jam.
Oh, yeah, that's just great. It's very excited. Elegant Egotist right off the
bat. Which is a bad move. If I was going to destroy that card, he should have just let it get destroyed. Now I just got a free card.
Yeah, he should have let that go.
He should have let that go. Now I know that there is nothing, because he didn't activate it last time, unless he's just been waiting. But I have a good defense monster right now, so...
Is he gonna do it? Something gonna happen?
Okay.
So, wait, are you talking to me? Oh.
Destroy the target.
Curve face.
Another face down card.
Yup.
I'm on today.
Whoa, what the hell? Taya has United We Stand?
Why are you so surprised? I don't understand.
It's not, I mean, Taya's garbage.
What? But it's Taya! She sucks! Alright, yeah, let's do this. Oh, where did I go?
Mirror Force! There it is! I was waiting for that card.
I think it has very beat down there.
I'm winning!
She has a fairy beat down there. I think I defeated that person, I defeated Mai. With a fairy having more than 4,000 attacks. It's just how Taya rolls.
Dark.
I'm sorry, but Taya's winning!
Oh my god. I don't know why you're so mad.
She sucks!
I mean,
How many duels has she done?
One? Two. Is this the second one? My versus Taya?
That's the first one she's ever done.
She's watching this whole time. Finally, she's getting into the fight. Let's go, man.
It just turns out that the computer's like, no, we have to keep this story. This is a pity win. That boy.
Alright.
Ah, shit, he returned my card to the hand.
Oh no! That's not cool. Fuck you, Dark Bride.
He said you could talk to the hand.
On the bright side, he leaves himself open to attack.
That was like...
He did!
Okay. Eric's down. The final duel. Yami versus...
Oh boy. That's good. Someone's right here. What is this thing do? Steric party.
I really need to get that penguin in that card.
Yeah.
I want a penguin boost though card.
Okay, I'm facing Mai again.
Wait till you get the fucking two pots of greed and the fucking graceful charity when you're facing the dude with the goddamn Exodia deck, and it's just like right in the first round. It's like, hey, guess what?
It's like, hey, guess what?
No, it was pot of greed, hey, I won.
Not literally for me, it was pot of greed, graceful charity, and I was like, oh, guess what? Guess what happened? I won. I'm like, oh, I'm fucking dick. Yeah. Kill him. Oh, awesome.
Oh, he did it.
Oh, that's not good.
He sent my Digusto's freeze to the banish though.
Okay.
That means I need to go and look at that card I had that
Okay. Mai did not fuck around this time. And there's another whole Harpy gangbang party again.
Why did you do that?
I don't know. Jesus. So... Don't punch this guy in his face.
Which guy?
The guy you're dueling.
He's not doing bad.
Oh, I lost. Again.
I know. That's why I want to punch him in his face. I'm so lost.
Not that
Yugi, you're garbage.
You had more trouble with Yugi than you did.
How does that work?
Because when Yugi faces her, she's got better cards.
I'm destroying that grand bowl. I'm destroying it next round.
Do it.
Oh, I can't.
Buicks.